said, oh my, what a marvelous tune. It was the best night, never would forget how we moved. The whole place was dressed to the nines and we were dancing, dancing.
Hey guys, it's Peggy here from Pride Campus. And today I just want to talk to you about differences we see in American and European fashion. So it's probably very common in high schools to see girls wearing hoodies, leggings, and Uggs. And while that may be comfortable, when I was in Paris last spring, I noticed girls had a more classy, sophisticated twist to their style. So I'm going to be showing you some tips on how to Europeanize your style. So let's go get started. Can't remember what song it
was playing when we walked in. As you can see, scarves are versatile and can put together any outfit. Like here, just the right pop of color.
To contrast the red scarf, I just paired a pair of brown neutral skinny jeans with this outfit. And for shoes, I just have a pair of my black biker boots. It's very common for Parisian and English girls to just wear dark neutral colors, so I just paired a navy blue and white cardigan with a gray sweater underneath. For bottoms, I chose a pair of light gray shorts. And for shoes, a pair of simple black flats. He was trying to skip rocks on the ocean, saying to me. For the wintertime, I recommend a pair of brown or black riding boots because riding boots are comfortable, appealing, and they pretty much go with everything. With the riding boots, I paired a blue dress, neutral colored cardigan, and for a pop of color, I added a red band.
Lastly,
this video was inspired by an article on her campus by Anna Williams, and the article is called Tracey Top Tips to Europeanize Your Style. And for a moment here, I just want to talk about her campus. It's basically a website or a guide for college or even high school girls. And they have articles ranging from fashion and fitness to more, you know, college prep, SAT courses, and just advice. So it's really useful, and I call it my effectively procrastination website. But be warned, it's really addicting. So I would recommend all you guys to check it out. And thank you guys for watching, and good luck.